just settled into our hotel in Taipei and we're about to go out. I'm with my mom and my wife and our baby. Chillin Night Market, one of the most popular places to have street food here in Taipei. We're gonna try the fried chicken, Taiwanese fried chicken.
This is your first food.
Yeah, the first thing we're gonna eat tonight, basically. Yes, look at this beef. Stinky tofu. We went ahead and ordered it. You ate it already? What does it taste like?
I actually like it.
Mm. Well, lucky you.
It's
did you eat it already?
Oh my god.
Crunchy.
This one's the crunchy one, not the soggy one. Mm. Oh, it's not that bad.
This one, this is 150 Taiwan dollars. It's soft, it's deep fried crab. And then we have chili dumpling. Day two in Taipei, and we're going to Shifen Station. The wife also, and we're gonna go and get some authentic Taiwanese food at the Shifen Old Street, and then after that we're going to
Shufen.
Shufen. You messed up. Food again. Alright, we're writing our messages on the lanterns. And then we're gonna fly them later. Me and my baby gonna fly the lantern. We're here in Jishan Street in Jufen Old Town. What else can we see here, Mom? Check it out. Still on her phone.
Custard apple
in the Philippines. Okay, so this is mango snowflake ice cream.
Well, I've had this before in the Philippines.
Back in Taipei, we're right in the middle of the city. No rain, yay! Now at the Rauha Market, brand new street market. Okay, so this is mom's noodle dish with eel. So that's it for day two in Taipei. We're gonna end it right here, right after our dinner here in Rahua Market. And it's still early. People are still lining up outside for food. But we wanna get back and get some rest. Laters! Day three in Taipei, and it's New Year's Eve. We're just trying to find some lunch today. Din Tai Fung has a very long line, so we have to come back in about 2 hours. But yeah, we're looking for a place to eat right now. Anywhere, actually. Anywhere is good. And then later on tonight, we're going to Taipei 101, right, Mom? Going to Taipei 101 to see one of the best fireworks displays in Asia for New Year. See you later. Outside Din Tai Fung. Now serving 3128, and we are number 3187. The waiting time is 2 hours and 30 minutes. The reason there's so many people here is because this is the original Din Tai Fung restaurant, which now has, yeah, now it's 3 hours, but it has multiple locations all over the world. We've made it after more than 2 hours. Yeah, Din Tai Fung time.
The bigger one is mini, the small one is fine first, and the better ratio is mini, the slim size first. Okay.
Just arrived in Taipei 101.
Yeah, the people are coming in to get ready to watch the fireworks for midnight tonight.
Yeah, let's check out the crowd here. There's so many people. Formerly the tallest building in the world. Check it out. Two hours before midnight, and we are now right outside the Taipei 101, and check it out. Look at all those people here. Taipei 101 is right here, ready to shoot off all those fireworks. Look at all these people. Day 4 in Taipei, the final day. We've just checked into our new hotel and we're gonna leave mom here until January 3. Unfortunately, she has to stay here for the next 2.5 days.
Hey everyone.
It's a full moon tonight, guys, and we've just finished our trip here in Taipei. We got to see Shifen and Jufen, and we got to visit 3 night markets. It was cool, it was awesome, and now we're just gonna show you a bunch of highlights from this trip. So from Taipei, signing out. What is up? Ooh, Happy New Year, everybody! Happy New Year, mommy!